When I first started listening to bassists, I was listening to them play like this. I had to find a way to do better. And I said, well, if I mix that up like you're dancing, like I'm going through a little dance, you know.